name?
Oh, my name is, Professor. Professor Utonium. Hello!
Hello, Professor Utonium. It's very nice to meet you.
It's very nice to meet you, too. What are your names?
Well, you made us, so shouldn't you also name us?
Okay. Oh, this is so cool. Well, now let's see. Because of your directness and opening right up to me, I think I'll call you Blossom. Well, aren't you all cute and bubbly? That's it. You'll be my little bubbles. So, we have Blossom, Bubbles, and Buttercup, because it also begins with a B. And together you are three perfect little gifts! Birthday! It's your birthday! I should get gifts! Wow, I can't believe it. I wanted to make some kids that I could teach good and bad, right and wrong, and in turn maybe they do some good for this terrible town, and now I can! All I gotta do is be a good parent. Note to self, good parents don't leave their kids home alone. Sugar, spice, and everything nice? Who would have guessed that's what little girls were actually made of? I still can't believe it worked, that I actually made three perfect little girls. Three perfect normal little girls.
Professor, you should be more careful when coming down the steps. You could get hurt. Hey, are these for us?
Yes, it is.